frat guys from Abilene drove out all night to see Robert Earl Keane at the Cape Pig Swine and Soiree Dance. They wore baseball caps and khaki pants and wanted cigarettes. So to save a little money, they got one from this hippie that smelled kind of funny. And the next thing they know, they're both really hungry and pretty thirsty too. B-double-E-double-R-U-M, beer run. B-double-E-double-R-U-N, beer run. All we need is a 10 and a 5, or a car and a key and a sober driver. B-double-E-double-R-U-M, beer run. They drove till they found a store, said their beer was cold, so they sent him Brad. He looked the oldest, about a case of beer and a candy bar. Walked over where all them registers are, laid his fake ID on the countertop. The clerk looked, he turned, he looked back up, he stopped, he said, "Son, I'm not gonna call the cops, but I'm gonna have to keep this card." The guys both took it pretty hard. B-double-E-double-R-U-N, be a run. B-double-E-double-R-U-N, be run. Oh, how happy we would be if we had only bought a better fake ID on this B-double-E-double-R-U-N, be run. They found this other old hippie named Sleepy John. He claimed to be the one from the Robert Earl Keane song. So they paid Muller cash, bought him some brew. It was a beautiful day out in Santa Cruz. They were feeling so good, it should have been a crime. The crowd was cool and the band was prime. They made it back up to their seats just in time so they could sing with all their friends. They say the road goes on forever and the party never ends. B-double-E-double-R-U-N, be a run. B-double-E-double-R-U-N, be run. All how happy we would be if we had only brought another fake ID on this B-double-E-double-R-U-N, be run. I said B-double-E-double-R-U-N. Sober driver, B-double-E-double-R-U-N.